these days, especially today, you have to have a pre-approval. So it's always good to start with your lending officer, have that conversation before you start shopping, because getting that pre-approval does a couple of things. It gives comfort to the realtor, to the seller, but it also helps you not fall in love with a home that you can't afford.
What we also know is it puts you in a better position with sellers to have a pre-approval.
Right.